What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? Just a Motivated Guy here, and I want to personally welcome you, yes you, to my channel. If you're new, please subscribe and hit that bell so you'll be notified when I post new videos. So without further ado, let's get on to the show.
What it really means to live life golden. Yeah, we're golden, baby girl, we're golden. They're about to see it shine, cause we're golden.
What's going on, motivators? Just a Motivated Guy bringing you another Call of Duty Black Ops 3 gameplay. We are getting it in on Puke Town. Yes, I said it right, Puke Town, because it makes me vomit. When I tell you nothing but noobs vote for this map, or super sweaty tryhards. There's never the casual gamer who wants to play Nuketown. Nuketown is just, it's just something about Nuketown that brings out the worst in people. I'm talking about the absolute worst. And as you can see, your boy has the Dingo. Yes, I'm still leveling it up. And yes, I'm still using it, holding down the fort, because I'm not gonna be running around on Nuketown, because you never know which person you're gonna get. The super sweaty guy or the total noob. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna stay on either side of the map. I'm gonna hold down one of these cars. And we're gonna make it do what it do. Your boy goes in. I think I only had 2 deaths this game. So we're gonna post up on the block, feed me down in the paint. You ain't gotta worry about me running around on the perimeter trying to shoot threes. I'm gonna be right here, shooting layups and getting dunks all night long. So let's get it. Yeah, I'm running with the fellas again. And we actually had a pretty good night this night. I mean, we really didn't want to play Nuketown, but we did, and we did it in a major way. So guys, like I said, your boy only dies twice, and this is pretty much how I'm going to play the entire game. So if you're looking for a gameplay where me flying through the air, or you know, me playing like I usually play, which is a slow push in a tactical manner, then this is not the game, because I'm not pushing anything. If anything, I'm pushing the boundaries of camping. That's the only thing I'm pushing, because I'm not pushing up on this map, because it's stupid. I hate it. I really don't like it. I wouldn't be mad if they just took it off the rotation. Well, you don't have to take it off the rotation. It's fun as long as you have the right people. Like I said, if you have like that in-between gamer, the casual gamer, and not a sweaty tryhard or a total noob, then I actually enjoy this map, because it's smaller, it has long lines, it has close quarter, and this is really fun. Like seriously, as you can see, your boy has his wraith now. Gonna throw another shock charge trip mine out there. Hopefully I can catch somebody. Oh, got him. Oh, guess what I got, guys? Wraith wraps. Let's get some hype in the comment section below. Your boy got 4 streaks. Oh. What is my sentry gun doing? My sentry gun, watch me get gunned down. Wow. What you doing trying to lay down, guy? I'm dropping these Easter eggs all around the map. The spiky Easter eggs. Oh yeah, where are they? Where are you guys? Come out and play. Ooh, look at that. Buzzsaw with the raps. Buzzsaw with the raps. And yes, guys, this is a very quick game. It's only about 6 minutes long, so. Hello. I probably should have put on my combat focus right then while my raps are going in. But boy, was I not thinking. So guess what? Guess what, guys? On the block again. Feed me the ball. Where I want to throw this? Feed me the ball, guys. I'm on the block. Let's go. I don't know which side they're spawning on. See, that's another thing about Nuketown. You never know where they're going to spawn. I mean, it's not as worse as Shipman on World War II. Because Shipman, you can be just spawned out of your spawn spot. And the enemy will spawn shoulder to shoulder with you. Like, I was playing World War II the other day. And I had spawned. And I just kind of like slowly looked to my right, and three enemies spawned right next to me, and they were just standing there too. And I ended up killing all three of them. And I'm just like, wow. Like, I literally just spawned, and you spawned three enemy players exactly next to me. I'm talking about, like, right next to me. Like, they could have tasted the saliva out of my mouth. They were so close. So, I don't know. But, guys, this is Nuketown, and it is coming to an end. As you can see, the servers is just rolling around. I think this is it as far as, like, kills and deaths for your boy. I went 28-2, running with the fellas. As always, we came, we saw, we conquered. And your boy just held it down. Held it down on the block. Just call me Shaq Diesel, baby. I tried to get me a couple. Oh, I did get another. No, that was an assist. Oh. That's right. I did. I only go 28-2, but I thought I had another one. Wishful thinking. Look, another assist. Wishful thinking. All my teammates taking my kills. But guys, as this gameplay comes to an end, like I said, we came, we saw, we conquered. As always, thanks for stopping by. If you're new, please subscribe and hit that bell so you'll be notified when I post new videos. 28-2 with a 14 KD. Whew, your boy went in. Look, I want the nail gun so bad. But anyways, guys, thanks for stopping by. And as always, stay safe and stay motivated. Peace.